Hello everybody! In the north of Grantebridgescire region you can find a mystery point near a wealth location in the map. Once you come here, you will find a priest sitting on a chair near a house. Then, if you speak with him, you will learn that he tells you that you can destroy his house and anything he owns, because his faith is so high that he cannot get angry. Exploring the location, you will find a door in the house locked, and you need to find the key to get inside. To do so, you need to make the priest get up from his chair, because he is sitting on top of the key you need. To make him do so, you need to destroy all the crates around him, take the torch and throw it on top of the main house roof and on the smaller that is locked by the key. Do the same with the one with the crucifix on top of it. To finish, there is a cow in front of him that you need to kill as well. Once you did the last action, he will start speaking with you, and at the end he will finally get up, allowing you to get the key from the chair. Take the key and access the smaller room of the house on the back of it, where you can find the chest you can loot and some corpses. Once done, get out and speak with the monk that will attack you once done. Kill him to complete the side quest and get some experience by doing so.